The main mission is to make sure that language resources are identified, described, and made available. It is something that we started thinking of in the early 90s with a number of European leading researchers. The idea was to make sure that we do have a data center that would collect language resources and make them available and shared within the community. So we started this non-for-profit organization, ELRA, in 1995, and very quickly we realized that in order to carry out some of the practical work, we needed a commercial body, and this is how we started ELDA. Clarin and ELRA collaboration goes back to the start of Clarin. ELDA, representing ELRA, was part of the Clarin consortium as an active member. And we have been working together for a number of things, but today it's really the opportunity for us to make this more formal and more known to the community. ELRA and Clarin have a number of common mission, but also operating on some niches. We are more oriented to the technology, Clarin is more social sciences and humanities. Today the idea is really to join forces and help serve all the communities that need language resources. So it's really joining forces with more resources, more expertise, and more synergies through conferences like the Clarin Conference, ELREC Conference, but also through our catalogs. The benefit for the Clarin community through this partnership is to have access to ELRA services straightforward. Part of the services is the catalog, the language resources. There will be a number of advantages of the for the Clarin community, but also ELRA will be acting as a data center for some of the Clarin resources, which means that it will bring more visibility to the language resources provided by the Clarin partners.